and welcome to Moosh Movie Club.
This is the first Moosh Army Movie Club.
Moosh Movie Club for Olga K.
Now, if you don't know what it is, every Tuesday, well, I've decided to do it every Tuesday and Friday, then I figured out, oh my god, I don't have enough time in the week. So, every Tuesday on Olga K2, all of us gonna participate in Moosh Movie Club. Pretty much all of us get together in our Moosh Army and we watch a movie together. We review it together and we put it in this video every Tuesday, and every Tuesday I give you a new movie to watch, and then you watch it, you make video responses, you post it as a video response on this video, and I take all of your video responses, blah, 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 and we put it as a movie review on our Moosh Movie Club. For those of you who wants to participate and you don't know how, all you have to do is go to netflix.com/moosh and sign up for your 1 month's free trial, and you can watch as many movies as you want, but at the same time you can participate. Now this week we picked out Hard Times of RJ Berger. I picked it out because the cover looked really cool when I went to Netflix, and then I started watching, I was like, this is awesome! And then I also realized that, oh my god, this is not a movie, that's a TV show. This show originally aired on MTV. Oh my god, so this is RJ Berger, and that's the girl who is his love interest. And the show is awesome. So the show is about teenagers, about high school, and all the trouble that you go through high school. And in the first two episodes, you find out that RJ Berger, obviously a geeky looking boy, who doesn't really have anything going for him. He's in love with the girl who is in love with the beautiful boy in school, and but there's only one thing that is going for him, is he has a big dick. Of course, this girl, who reminds me of myself a lot, I just feel like, oh, this could have been me. She's extremely dirty, she's madly in love with the geek guy, and she's trying all of her angles to really, you know, appeal to the guy, and he's like, sorry, in love with somebody else. RJ Berger has the craziest parents on the planet, and by craziest, I mean, they have weird sex. They have lovers coming into the house, they constantly make sex jokes, and maybe that's why RJ Berger is a little awkward. Maybe that's why he doesn't have any luck with girls. I don't know. I'm still watching the show and I'm still trying to figure it out. I can't wait to see the end of the season and see what happens. Hopefully he'll get the girl and everything's gonna be perfect. So that's my review of the show. I don't really watch that many teen shows on TV, but I watched this one and I really like it. Have you seen the show before? Let me know in the comments below. So by the time it's next Tuesday, which is September 13th, I want all of you in my Moosh Army to watch. Are you ready? A lot of you guys were excited about this movie, so I want you to watch it and we're gonna review it together. Are you ready? So I want you to watch that movie this week and post a video response of yourself talking about the movie to this video, and I'm gonna take all of your clips and I'm gonna put them together. The schedule to all the movies, all is in the treasure box below, so you know which movie is coming up so you can watch them in advance, record videos in advance so you can participate. And of course, Moosh Movie Club is all about the community and all of us being together. I wanna ask you, what movie do you want us to watch next? Just leave it in the comments below and I'll pick one of your suggestions and we're gonna review it in the next episode. Thumbs up if you like Moosh Movie Club idea, and I know a lot of you are already part of Sexy Phil's and Charles Strippers and Tabasco's Movie Club, but if you like our Moosh Movie Club, thumbs up this video so I know we can continue doing this. Oh my god, are they gonna kiss? Before I go, I want to show you some of our mooshers talking about RJ Berger. Check it out, and I'll see you guys next Tuesday, and of course I'll see you tomorrow for the regular vlog. I love you. Moosh! Bye! Did they kiss? No?
So today we watched the Hard Times of RJ Berger.
The show is basically just about this guy who's called RJ.
It was weird because every time my dad walked in, they were talking about sex.
This is a really actually not that bad at all show. I was also hesitant to watch it because it's called The Movie Club and it's a TV show.
No, he has weird parents.
And his parents are so messed up.
Naughty, naughty parents.
RJ Berger has some weird parents and he has some very weird friends.
So yes, like I said, every time my dad walked in, they were talking about sex.
And then he played basketball, and he literally, like, whenever he was playing basketball, he bent all the way down and chunked the ball straight toward the basket. His pants fell down. Then he was wearing some underwear that is, like, nothing but the little strap right here, like, the little thingy here. Like, and then a strap around everywhere, and then that fell down too, and everyone was just like...
Apparently, RJ is this really nerdy guy. He happens to have a big dick.
Apparently, he has a gigantic schlong.
a teenage boy with an extremely large penis.
I too struggled with having a giant penis all throughout high school, and it's nice to see that there is something about people that went through such hard times as I did.
It is very, it's a very good show to watch, especially if you're a teenager. It's fun to see, you know, like a comedy version of what goes on in your daily life.
There was hot chicks in it, there's hot guys in it, there's fat guys in it, there's skinny girls in it.
It's a really stupid show.
Here's how it goes. Sex, teenage drama, and just plain weirdness.
There isn't much of a storyline, but then again, as I said, it's an MTV show, so what do you expect?
Yeah, MTV canceled it. I don't know if Lily dies or not. She got hit by a bus. I want to know if she dies or not.
Definitely gonna finish the season, so thanks Olga for picking. Hopefully we can maybe watch some more TV shows. I actually like that a little bit better.
Actually, I don't know why they canceled it. It's pretty funny. I would have watched it. I mean, I watched That 70s Show like constantly on Netflix.
Moosh. Bye.
Moosh. Bye.
Moosh.
Bye.